Now we're going to do some words with syllables. I want you to say the word first, and then we're going to clap it to see how many syllables that word has. My first word is jumping.
Jumping.
Let's clap it.
Jumping.
How many syllables?
Two.
Good job. My next word is sing.
Sing.
Let's clap it.
Sing.
How many syllables?
One.
Good job. If I have the word talk and I add
stock.
Beautiful. If they rhyme, I want you to give me a
thumbs up.
If they do not rhyme, I want you to give me a
thumbs down.
And an old silly face. All right. My two words are croc and cough. Kim, give me a word that rhymes with croc.
Sock.
Sock. Croc, sock. They both say ock. All right, give me a word, Jason E., that rhymes with cop.
Doff.
Cop, doff. They both say ock. Beautiful. Hold your arm out. We're going to do a word and we're going to sound it out. My word is bat.
B-A-T.
Bat. Daviana, what did you hear at the beginning?
B.
B, that B sound. All right, Stephen, what did you hear at the end?
T.
T, the T. And what was my vowel in the middle, Alricus?
A.
A, beautiful job. Raise your hand if you know what a phoneme is.
A phoneme is like when you hear some sounds in a word.
Thank you, the sounds that I hear in a word. What does it say?
Ock.
It just says ock. But let's see if I can create a word if I add a different sound at the beginning. What would my word be if I added C-L?
Clock.
Clock. What would my word be if I added C-R?
Croc.
Croc. What would my word be if I added F-L?
Fly.
Flock. What would my word be if I added S-H?
Shock.